think it's the memory or the anticipation when it gets hard of how much fun it is.
If we haven't had a death threat in at least 6 months, we're doing something wrong.
When you know what you're supposed to do, you don't give up on it. Even through the hard times, it molds you and it molds your character.